It is Monday afternoon, and this is your Stormwatch 9 webcast. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Some stronger thunderstorms and some heavy rain pushing through the area earlier this morning, and we are continuing to watch that first batch of rain lift northward up through the North Country and eventually north of our area, left behind early to mid-afternoon. Might be a couple of sunny breaks with that humidity lingering in southern areas, while farther to the north, a lot of lingering clouds as we start to dry out a bit. You will notice the area of low pressure back through the Great Lakes making its way towards us. So later this afternoon, after 3 o'clock in western areas and then farther east thereafter, we'll see another round of showers and storms making their way through. Gusty winds and heavier downpours a possibility, and some of those could be centered around the evening commute. Beyond that, partial clearing later tonight and drying out. The higher humidity starting to fade away, leading us to a very comfortable day out there tomorrow. And then it looks like that upper level disturbance kind of hangs around back out through the Great Lakes, and that essentially means each day partial sunshine starting on Wednesday, but each afternoon the chance of a pop-up shower. But coverage isn't going to be all that great each day. As a matter of fact, you may go through the lion's share of those days from Wednesday through Saturday with not much in the way of any kind of shower activity. So cloudy and humid, and another round of rainfall a possibility later this afternoon. And we can't rule out after 2 o'clock a stronger storm a possibility out of that. Gusty winds would be the main threat from anything that would develop. Beyond that, you will notice with more comfortable conditions starting tomorrow, we're either side of 80, and eventually that chance of an afternoon shower each day starting Wednesday.